Second, the operating system will allow you to create user accounts, limit the amount of time your child spends on the computer, and what programs they can access. Go to your Start menu, select Control Panel, and you're going to access User Accounts and Family Safety. For your child, especially if they have their own login, you'll want to set up parental controls. Under the User Accounts, you would add a user account for your child, and then for that account, you